Probably back again with BattleTech Advanced. Got a couple injured people, but they'll be fine. Got my mechs, which I should probably redo. Like, there's 6-7 there. To be honest, I could totally redo this guy and make him a lot better. That's what, 10 tonnage? I could make this guy way better. Be honest, just get rid of that and then toss a death ray in here. Let's see here. Pretty hot. Heat exchanger 3. I dropped it down a lot. Get rid of that. Get a improved heat bank. Oh, the bulky bank is actually better. We're already there. So I think I end up having to get rid of that medium laser. And that takes it down to that. And then you get a double heat sink. Way up here. Where are the double heat sinks at? God, if I could make this guy a clan heat sink kit, this would be pretty good. So what's that do? Wow, I'm only sinking 130 on this. So yeah. Probably not doable with that, this current configuration. Yeah, let's get rid of the Atlas. Man, I'm making lots of money. Let's ready the Timberwolf. Confirm. Then let's strip him. Now let's see if I can sell anything else in here. I'm going to keep that Viper just because I might want to go back to the Viper over the current guy I'm using. Alright, let's refit. Yeah, let's just strip you. Get all those weapons. Validate, confirm, cancel.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
And we're going to sack you. And 40 million bucks, man. That's insane. And then let's look at...
I'm receiving you.
Awaiting orders. Reporting.
Standing by. Commander?
Standing by. Aye, aye.
Good to go.
training complete.
Hey there.
Waiting for orders.
Training confirmed, Commander.
All right. Push play.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
Let's see what this mission is. Please be a kill mission. Make it easy for me, man. Really need to go to a clan space, but this way I can up my reputation with the major Innerspear factions. So I can do level 5 clan missions. Oh man, why am I purple?
Welcome to the jungle, kid.
I hate that.
Confirm.
Receiving you.
And I hate city missions too.
What do you want?
Yes, Commander.
Commander?
Standing by.
Good to go.
Well, at least it's destroy enemy units.
What's up, boss?
What do you want?
Hey. How's it going?
Waiting for orders.
All right. Where is the enemy at? Enemy's there, so I'm probably getting ambushed. Well, let's just run this way.
Got it.
In motion, Commander.
Copy that, Commander.
Moving out.
On the move.
Moving out.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
And nobody is stuck, so that's good.
Receiving you. Moving out.
Moving.
Affirmative.
Position confirmed.
On my way.
All right, 1, 2. Interesting problem.
Let's hit him hard.
Ready for orders. On my way. Double time.
I love that I'm firing into the sky. How is my laser not killing this?
My armor's getting blown apart.
Standing by. Location confirmed.
I mean, the rear of the... I mean, it should have like no armor there.
Reporting.
Critical hit. Oh man. He's gonna fall down. Yep. That's awesome.
Awaiting orders. Copy that.
It already.
Let's end this stupidity.
Guns on target. Got a beat on him. Vehicle destroyed.
All right, that was a pretty weak ambush, actually.
Yes. On my way, Commander.
Orders. Call it out.
Yes, Command.
Got a beat on him.
I copy.
Standing by.
Let's reserve you.
Delay. Okay.
All right, let's see if we can get you up here.
On my way,
I don't know why you're purple, but whatever. I'm gonna reserve you. Yes, come into view.
Commander? On the move!
Protect the little guy. Reserve.
Waiting for the shot.
You think I'd have somebody in view?
What's up, Commander?
All right, let's get at least. I mean, that's two people in view right there. Let's get two people in view. Make it at least interesting. All right, so we got an Atlas and a Rifleman 3. Well, always try and take the Atlas out. Headshots overpowered too much. I'd love to hear their comms. Like, they just killed the Atlas, man.
What do you want?
Ready to rock. Double time. Let's go.
Yes. Let's roll.
Iron Cheetah. Iron Cheetah is a good mech, to be perfectly honest. Like, it's one of those mechs that, like, is kind of underrated, or the Executioner. Iron Cheetah too, though. Oh shit. That guy doesn't even get the fire. These guys are just too OP, man.
Right here.
And they're not even the they're not even the best they can be.
Got a beat on him.
Standing by.
All right. So, let's get you over here. Goliath. I'm sorry, the Goliath is ugly.
Let's do this.
I love how it falls down. It looks so weird. All right, red eye. Titan. Wow, that was a very easy battle. Kind of weird, kind of weak, to be perfectly honest. Those things should be much harder. Yeah, I don't like any of those mechs. Not that I have anything good here, though. 2 300s. A 320 engine, I got plenty of those. Well, let's just take the Titan and call it a day. $38 million is not bad. Play this on, I need like eight pieces to make a mech. That would be interesting. I don't think anything got wounded. Nope. And let's see how far this war is going. $42 to $21. All right. It's got a while to go. Let's push play. Alright, so I get one mech. If I can take one mech, which mech would I take? I think the Iron Cheetah might be it, though. I love this, like, you can only bring one mech. Like, why would that be? That's just not right. And I got a kill team sitting here trying to kill me. It's like I can have 12 mechs when I drop, but like if someone's ambushing me, only one mech is available to save them. Whatever. We'd probably have the whole. You'd at least have four. Initiated. All right, let's see here. So this is the mountain one, where they come over the mountain. Or I could just go over here.
Moving.
Stay there. Interesting. I can't even see. Oh, there he is.
What is it already? On my way, Commander.
Wow, that's shitty time, shitty chances. And that's a Kingfisher.
Guns on target.
Ouch, whatever that was. Well, I want to kill the 100-tonner first.
I got a beat on
him.
What is it already? Let's roll.
Direwolf, nice.
Guns on target.
Damn. That kind of sucked. I didn't get a good hit. I still put a good amount of damage into that direwolf, though. He's not feeling it, that's for sure. I'm currently not feeling it either, though. I need to kill that direwolf. All right, let's see what he looks like.
Yes. On my way, Commander.
Well, let's keep going after the direwolf.
Guns on target.
Oh, that hurt, man. I might lose this.
That hurts.
Yeah, it does.
Taking damage.
And I might fall down.
I got a beat on him.
So I got...
What do you want?
Let's look at him first. Yeah, it's basically the same. No, I think I have to go for the headshot, no matter what.
In motion, Commander.
If I fall down, I fall down. But if I don't kill this guy, I'm pretty much dead.
Guns on target.
Damn.
Good hit there.
Yep, I'm toast.
Lost a component. What is it already?
Yeah, I can't even do anything. I can only run here.
In motion, Commander.
All right. Can we at least kill the direwolf, please?
Guns on target.
There we go.
Take that, bastard.
Damn, only one salvageable part, too. But that helps a lot. A lot.
Gonna need repairs.
Yeah.
Beat on him.
I'm tracking. Oh, man. Why does he get to move twice?
Damn, that hurts.
Yeah, it does. Don't you dare eject.
Damn, that hurts.
You're gonna...
What do you want?
Stand up. We're gonna walk into the trees.
I'm crippled. Leave me behind.
Quit your whining. And we're gonna go for the headshot. I don't think I'm gonna win this one. You got this.
Punching out.
You.
Mission failed.
I hate the kill team missions, man. I probably picked the wrong mech. I probably should have gone for the pulse laser build. And I'm pretty sure I just ended up in the hospital. And now I have to rebuild this mech. Even worse. Wow, that hurts. All right, what did I lose? Bunch of heat sinks, that's not a problem. Laser AMS, I got one. All right, and a head. So let's go look at lasers. Hey, I got a death ray. And then ER medium laser. I think that went there. EMC suite. I might not have the. I do. All right. And then heat sinks. Where are they at? Days. Wow, that hurts. All right, let's validate. I mean, I got a spare right here, so it's not a huge deal. Dublin's out for 15 days. You're out for a day. I got spares on them, though. It's not a big deal. Oh, let's go.
Greetings, Commander. Come on in.
All right. Well, let's start this off. King Crab, Marauder, Mackie. Executioner. I'm gonna keep you in your... You're gonna stay in the little mech. All right, put those in there. All right, Direwolf goes here, Timberwolf goes there, Time Slice, and Galaxy goes there, Gargoyle, Flashman, that guy, and that guy. Rook, what the hell? Hmm. Decker goes in the cicada. Where is my other missile person? I might be blind. Oh, there she is. Tricky. And pistol. We'll put you in the flash bin. All right, let's go, boys. All right. Begin mission. Come on, kill mission. Don't be in the city.
Command interface initiated.
Oh, great. The enemy is among me. Well, apparently I'm landed in the enemy. Got a factory, got it. Enemy forces in front of them, got it. So, which is the easiest way to get there? I guess we just go this way.
Got it.
Why is my Timberwolf up here? Interesting.
Yes, command. On the move. Full speed.
I'm gonna reserve them, even though probably just running straight in and firing at that guy is fine. I'll go this way.
I copy.
Oh no, why are you pink? Why are you purple? Kind of annoying. I don't know why that happens every once in a while where they turn purple.
Ready for
order. Alright, Gargoyle.
Ready to rock. ready for orders. No shooting, just one.
King Crab is such a good mech. Plus one to hit. So theoretically, you can get like a plus. If you have lower arm actuators,
what is it already?
You can get a what? Plus four with pulse lasers, or no, plus five.
On my way, Commander.
One version of them.
Good to go.
Executioner. 95 mech. 95 ton mech with jump jets.
What? No.
Yes, boss. Definitely.
Stalker. Might as well get the missile shots, even though they're horrible chances. I'm pretty sure my guys are built for like 15, either like 15 or 16 rounds of fire. So if I run out of LRM ammo, the battle is not going well. Still just a lance?
Show 'em what you got.
Commander. On the move. Full speed.
And the stalker just stood there. That's gotta be the dumbest shit in the world. It's like, what do you think's gonna happen this round? Wait a second. Ah. There's a guy over here. Well, let's go over here, keep the fields of fire open. The Emperor. I'm just getting him out of the line of fire. All right. So you're the Flashman. You can't even get a shot. I guess you get a shot at this guy. There you go.
On my way. Double time.
And you're purple.
On it. That's a miss. Light damage, Commander.
Yes, move closer. That is smart. Well, I can't help over here, so I might as well go over here. All right. Hatchy, where are you at? There you are. We'll set you off right here. Oh, come on. Normally, like, the AC-20 King Crabs are great, but they're so slow, and this game is kind of geared towards faster mechs. Putting the two Gauss rifle, two large lasers in them means they'll just be able to fire from all the way across the board.
What do you want? Let's roll.
This guy's taking a lot of damage, though.
Guns on target.
Waiting for orders.
There we go. Nice. All right, who are you? The Hellbringer. Well, I guess that's about all we get.
Piece of cake.
Heck, I don't think anybody else will even be able to shoot.
Yes, Commander. No, just running.
Might be able to take that guy out with the, might be able to take that guy out with the other missile boat. Oh, at least I might be able to hit this guy now. There we go.
Target eliminated. I'm here.
What is it already? On my way, Commander.
This last guy, or two to second to last guy.
Roger, Skipper, taking it.
What now?
Yeah, I kind of knew that guy was going to get hit. They need to have more mechs. I mean, I know they're going to have more mechs because they're going to have a... Once I get to the objective, they're going to be like... How dare you, blah, 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 blah.
Good to go. Roger.
Need something, Chief?
And everyone's gonna cool down. It's another nice benefit of this.
Commander,
Yes. Let's roll.
Orders. No shooting, just running. Got it.
Ready for orders.
You know, the Iron Cheetah might be actually a better mech to use for the Death Rays than this guy, because they get that cooling benefit.
I'm here.
Ready for orders.
All right, let's send you in here, Decker. See what's up.
On it.
On it.
In motion, Commander.
Move order received. We'll go.
My way.
No problem. Copy.
Roger that.
Heading out.
In motion, Commander.
Damn, I'm not gonna make it. Two guys in there. Oh, sweet. There's only one. Not the ambush crap. Oh, man.
Show 'em what you got.
And it's telling me that, hey, don't kill buildings. Well, what do you want me to do here?
Roger.
Ooh, I don't think they count them.
Understood. Moving fast. One less structure.
All right, where are the other enemies at? Two more? Okay. Where? I don't see any enemies. Okay.
Move order received.
Hey. Going as fast as I can. Standing by. Ready for orders. Roger that. Full speed.
Yes. Let's roll.
All right.
Receiving you. Confirmed.
Receiving you. On it.
Skipper. Aye, aye, Skipper. Full speed. No target.
Eyes on hostile reinforcements.
There they are.
They're heading your way.
Well, send them, boys. Crockett, Crockett, Highlander. Not fire at the building. There we go. Yeah. All right, what we got?
How's it going?
That building's amazing, still be alive. There we go.
Orders.
Alright, that was pretty good.
Yes.
Confirm.
What is it already?
Alright, where the hell are these people?
Let's roll. Gun, gun, gun.
Nice.
Good to go.
Engage. Standing by.
That's pretty good.
I'm here.
I got it.
That shit's so easy. Needs to give more of a challenge.
Double time. Let's go.
If it does death from above on me, I'm gonna be so mad. Yep.
One last time.
Good to go. Yes, Commander. Affirmative.
There we go.
Enemy eliminated.
Mission successful.
I guess I just take the pillager, look to see what weapons they got, but I don't think there was anything cool here. Maybe an engine or something that I need. Nope. Okay. Whole pile of extra mech parts. That's really great. Well, I think I'm going to take a pause here. Thanks for joining me today. But please like, subscribe, follow, friend, comment, and all that fun stuff. But I am out of here. Later, all.